Tonight's supper. Big ass ham steak. I'm gonna use some of that for a quiche, and I will do a video on the quiche. Got some carrots going on the barbecue, some potatoes. I don't know what else. Oh, I do. You know what? Can of beans. What do you think? Can of beans. Can't go wrong. So when I get everything warmed up, I'm gonna go warm up the barbecue. We're gonna cook that on the barbecue. Those on the barbecue. Those on the barbecue. So yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, well, let us get this ready. So I'm gonna take a little bit of butter. Three quarters of that should be enough for that. Get it to fold underneath. See how I do that? You roll it, roll it, roll it until it's nice and tight. Do the same with the ends. Fold them in. Nice and tight. Push it down. Roll. Oh shit. Broke it. Broke the seal. So we'll probably use some butter. We're gonna do the same thing with the potatoes. Fuck, we're stepping on something here. So that'll go down a little bit more. Should be enough. Some potatoes. Like this. Grab out some. It'll do two things of them, so. So I did four small potatoes. Same thing. Take the end, clean them out, fold them together. Don't do that. Don't do it. Sometimes I know I don't get it. It is what it is, right? So some potatoes. You can hear the dog barking. As usual. Here, she's outside the locker room. She's being a savage. So we'll use the rest of that. Yes. Oops, that's a little bit much, but I think it's a shit. So I guess I didn't even get out the wheel this time. There we go, one more time. Hold it. Get it out. Just came undone over here. So, do it again. There we go. Some people do really tighten them up. So what do you call it? There. Off to the barbecue. Ham steak on the barbecue. Just put it on, it'll take about 5-10 minutes, maybe 8 minutes. We'll be back when we flip it. The flip. A little juicy all this. Quarter of an inch. Evening brew. I'm gonna get ready to do what? Plate the food. Evening brew. Man, this is hot in the fingers. Gold. Gold. Have it. Grilled ham steak, potatoes, carrots, and beans. Thanks for watching. Bon appetit.